Okay, so maybe I should just make this windowed borderless or something. Windowed full screen. There. There. Okay, good. The apocalypse
has come. Can't both be show. I just, why was I on show? Yeah.
I didn't hear your thing, but mine said the apocalypse has come, and then I heard your thing that says chaos something.
Comes. You say apocalypse comes, I say chaos comes. Apparently. I am stupid happy that it mixes our names.
Reox.
Reox. I'm glad that it admitted the 36. I would be super pissed if that made it in there.
Why? It takes half of my name and half of yours. It doesn't take half of my name and then like fucking quarter on the end.
Yeah, I know.
It doesn't take quarter names. It's not like fucking re-ill-ha 36.
Re-ill-ha 36.
Re-ill-ha 36. No, it's gotta be three.
Wait, who decides which skin you use if you have multiple skins for Cho'Gath?
Mate.
Oh.
I would assume mate.
You assume the head that controls the legs.
No, I would assume me, the person that owns the character.
Teleport.
What?
Teleport.
Oh, for some reason I thought you said titty pole. I was like, what?
Titty pole? No.
He's like, what is that implying? Is that a titty that you, is that a pole that you use to poke titties? Is that a titty, is that a pole with titties on it? And is it just one titty on the end of the
pole? I think it's a pole you smack titties with.
Why you gotta smack them?
I don't know.
I said poke.
Girls are freaks. I say as if universal fact.
I don't. Why do you gotta smack titties? And your answer is, I don't know. Girls are freaks. So you're saying they want their tits to be smacked with sticks?
Some girls like their tits to be smacked with sticks.
Well, on all my time of F-List, I have yet to encounter one. So.
Gotta be someone's fetish. I've seen it before.
Oh, it shows that we're grouped.
Yeah.
So, is the purple just because we're Cho'Gath, or is it purple because there's another group too? And it's just trying to indicate to us that they're...
I don't know this, because there's another group of two.
Okay, everybody's computer suddenly that was Battle.net's problem, I think, because
except for Tyrael.
Because everybody started loading.
And except for Bare Hands. Bare Hands is just slow. There we go.
Okay, we're doing basic attack damage.
We shall break this world.
Gathering regeneration globes increases the duration of your next consuming blaze heal by 75%. That's pretty good. In return, we don't have as far a fist, though. Oh, yeah, just kind of run.
Oh, wait. I didn't know where we were.
I can see how you do bad in Dota. Oh, that was game. That was so game. Yep. I saw that person like getting killed and I was like so game for like let's fucking kill the person. Abadur. The fuck?
What?
That was that ghost. You saw that?
The eyeball thing?
No, there's a ghost. Yeah,
oh.
There was a wispy head thing.
No.
Yeah, you're two, so are we. You're two people, and so are we. Here, now watch this. I'm gonna do this and go. And damage all the structures. I just did that for the heal. We're breaking down the walls rather fast.
Bombs out for
what the hell?
Minute.
Shut up.
Should I increase the range of your rune bomb?
Do you have anything that boosts basic attacks?
Because
I
no.
keep on getting shit that boosts basic attacks. Like, that's what I'm choosing.
I'll just take the thing that where rune bomb comes back to us and hits more.
Like, right now I got regen globes and power consuming blaze. And the other one is, our rune bomb empowers my next basic attack when I use it. I could have gotten rollback for this, but, you know, we need DPS. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Talent available. Basic attacks against consuming blaze targets heal you. Sounds good. Uh-oh. Too many heroes.
Thank you. fucking deer.
Let me know if you got anything, because I don't know if you could have finished her off if I followed her.
No.
Because you got ranged spells like Abadur that I can sit there and follow, and you could hit her repeatedly. Uh-oh. No. No, me no think so. No. No, we gone. We gone. No, you no kill.
Oh, fuck off. Stop killing the ward.
Mainly, I wanted to heal. No, oh, range angle! If we pick that up, it empowers our burning thing. Our consuming blaze. Talents. Can you hurry me up? Yeah. Reach out and pull your enemies in, or empower basic attacks and gain knockback. Well, we're going for DPS, so empower basic attacks and gain knockback. So now we have the Hammer of Twilight.
Hmm.
Still a better story than Twilight. Oh, fuck, you're just doing a thing, okay. Oh yeah, I have a hammer. Because I got us the Hammer of Twilight. Passively increases basic attack damage by 25%. Activate to swing the hammer and deal 242 damage, pushing enemies away and stunning for 0.75 a second. Of a second.
Ow, my neck.
Hey, it's our neck.
No, we have separate necks.
My neck.
Specifically, my neck. Five.
We now have a hammer. That's just cool that it that it physically, like, the ability gives us a hammer. Oh, no. Oh, are you serious with this? Like, you're gonna die. We do
kick
more damage than you. Aw, the hammer swing wasn't a long range thing. That's sad. Choco wanted to smash. Smash. Team is dying. Chogol, smash. Oh, Chogol can't smash that much. Chogol tried to smash that much. Get her! Yeah, that was sweet!
I mean, I had to pop my ult to do it, but that was sweet.
What was your ult? Because the thing that killed her was the fucking... The Dragon Ball Z, which is...
I just get a machine gun.
It's fairly, like, seriously, that Hammer of Twilight has a 14-second cooldown. Jesus. So short. Excuse me, where are you going? Tell Mother Russia! Hell, hurry me up, hurry me up, hurry me up! Move my feet!
Hurry you off!
Okay, Surging Fist gains Relentless, or...
That's really weird that I have to use Hurry You Off.
Runic Blast reduces Runic Bomb cooldown. Or do you want to activate the thing that makes us invulnerable? For, like, that does damage in AoE and makes us invulnerable.
That one.
Or do you want Runic Bomb cooldown? Like, your blast causes the cooldown. Okay. Because I'm trying to build this for, like, physical DPS.
I don't see a thing.
No, I have the thing.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to know what you wanted because, like, I'm trying to build this for right clicks, and you're, like, you have the runic bomb, basically. Like, that was specifically runic blast reduces cooldown on runic bomb. We're gonna rope around. See you on the map?
Yep.
Here we go. Going in. Oh my god! We are dead. Not without a life, though. Don't go to the grave alone, damn it.
Nope. I popped my ult. The fuck ton damage.
Oh, I could have hit the invulnerable thing, but I don't know if it would have saved us, but yeah, it would have made us invulnerable for 2 seconds, which probably might have saved us. I don't know. Is Mike and everything registering? Okay, good. But yeah, this fucking... Oh my god. I'm just watching Raynor get DPS down.
Dead. Oh, Jim's alive.
You're saying?
Jim is alive.
Jim is dead.
Oh, he is dead.
That right there. No, it's hurt. Fuck, it's hurt. No, leave me alone, Tyrael. Abadur! He's creating a copy of the fucking angel.
Bop on the ult! Yeah! Hit that bitch!
Talent, Surge's Master. Consuming Blaze reduces incoming ability damage. Okay, I guess this is an exalt, so I guess I'll go in.
I got my ult back in 2 seconds. Go. Go after them. Bam!
You are
dying, do something about it.
Shut up.
With every step, we draw closer.
Ult's back up. I guess I'm close. Shit.
Are you prepared to go all the way with this, Alexi? Take us out. Oh god, that was a fake! That was Abaddon's clone! Move my legs! Eh. Oh. Oh. Nate, we died from her poison. Like, we avoided all the damage, but the fucking poison got us from behind the gate. Fucking Looney Tunes shit, you just start shuffling my feet faster.
Shuffle.
Creates Dust Club.
Should.
So what's currently going on?
I can't tell if we're winning or not. I think we're winning.
Well, they're ahead on they're ahead by levels. Like up there is the levels.
Yeah, but we're further along than them.
Lunara is leveled, like, has 9 kills. No. You need to not do that. And yeah, we're doing the objective just fine.
Yeah. That's why we're winning.
Yeah, kind of why I dislike this game a bit, because it's like, oh, do the objective, then you win. Don't get really good and, like, get 20 fucking kills and... Don't just do really fucking good. Do the gimmicky objective, why don't you? I hit it with my hammer. Well, fuck.
You fucked us.
What do you mean? We were gonna die anyway. Seriously, we're catching up anyway.
Yeah.
What the hell? C'Thun's gift? Your basic attacks become ranged and and slows targets by 20%. Sure.
Over.
Basic attacks are now ranged and slow targets. We now are a ranged character.
More so than we sort of already were.
But now our basic attack is ranged.
We were half of a ranged character.
But now our basic attack is ranged. The longest death timer ever.
And now my ult, the bolts from my ult pierce. Instead of just disappearing when
I thought your ult was that thing, the swirling vortex.
I have two ults that I can pick from, remember?
Yeah, I have upheaval and the hammer, and I picked the hammer.
I have the slow that does a lot of damage when I hit it a second time, and a machine gun of shadow bolts.
Thank you.
Double kill!
I just went in. That was all. There was no, like, tactic to that at all. I just went in. Yeah, now we do a ranged attack, so it's really weird. See? We do dark bolts.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, where the fuck's our allies is what I want to know. Seriously, they were here and then they hearthed out. Why? Heroes of the Storm. What's up? What are you doing?
So that's what Heroes of the Storm looks like.
Yeah. There's Rainer riding a Kodo. Dazzledore riding a horse. Well, no, that's Artanis. Right now, Keld and I are playing the hero that two people have to play. It's Cho'Gall. You know, Gul'dan's right-hand man?
He is Cho. I am Gul.
I killed him yesterday.
I'm Cho, and then friggin'... Yeah, nothing means anything in World of Warcraft.
But tell him what our combined usernames are.
You kill crucial plot characters all the time.
Tell him that it combines our usernames.
I'm sorry, but you kill crucial plot characters at a whim, and then you do it 70 more times for gear.
Tell him that it combines our usernames.
I'm recording. Yeah, you just said that. To clarify, you didn't actually do that. It's just... Yeah, whatever.
He is Cho, and I am Gul, and together we are Rayox.
Yeah, it even... See, it combines our names. I'm Reaper, God36. He's Silverhawk, so together we are Rayox. See, like when I'm close, he still does the melee attack, but if we're away, we do the little shoot.
He just shoots a ball of energy out of him.
Oh, that's Abaddon. I can tell. Well, no, that's fucking Abathur. Long game.
You guys want to follow us? Get punished. I think that was a good use of my ult.
I just wish you did it sooner. Like, seriously, we could have just actually just fought them, but I didn't know if your ult was up or not.
Oh, yeah, I should tell you when your other half's ult is up.
Like, mine is 14 seconds, so I don't bother. I don't bother telling you when it's up, because it's 14 seconds. It's always up. Take secret, boys and girls, my ult is always up. And all my other shit's really low cooldown, so...
Seconds on the ult.
What the fuck?
Off the fuck's sake. Ult is up.
Do it!
Doing it!
Die!
Pretty sure that was a triple kill, but whatever.
Charging in and heal.
We must fall back for now.
We're not holding on to any, well, we're holding 7.
Yeah. And we already have 40. Yeah. Hi.
I use the fist to avoid.
Remember, we're ranged.
Yeah, but it's a boss.
The boss is exactly.
But you can't. Anyway, but this game prevents kiting. Like, this game actively prevents kiting. It sees skillful play as, like, heresy. There. Now we capture the boss, and the boss spawns for us. There.
Ult is up.
We kicked his ass, so he joins us. Sense make how.
The hell is that?
scouting thing.
Oh.
I'm not insane. I told you about that earlier.
Hit that bitch!
Smack. Smack them with a hammer. Oh god. We're ranged. We can do this. Sort of. Kind of. 2-on-2, motherfucker! 2-on-2! Okay, cool. Awesome. We did this. We're gonna turn in our things. I need to get those regen glows because they actually help us heal ourselves in combat. Because they empower consuming flames, which does damage and then it friggin' heals us. For how much damage we've dealt, essentially, I think. Deals 331 damage and within 4 seconds and then heals us for 670 if it hits an enemy. So it's not based on how many enemies, just if we hit an enemy. Anyways, how many do we need? Oh yeah, exactly this money. Exactly this money.
Exactly this money.
There you go, Webweavers.
Let's kill that bitch.
Ready in the punch. Our initiation is a little stunted, but our DPS is awesome. Like, everything, every ability that I do upgrades our basic attack to do more damage. See, that did 659, just because I used Runic Bomb before I did it. And we're doing 25% more damage because we have the hammer. And now we're ranged, so...
Go in, pop an ult.
Went in.
Fuck them up.
Looks like we won bot for that.
Yeah, we got some,
That was worth. Whatever.
We got a minion camp right as we got the web weaver.
Anubidubidus. And we
have... Hadoukens, what the fuck?
What do you mean, Hadouken?
The Web Weaver did a Hadouken. Web Hadouken! Hadouken!
What? Hit the light. Kelton, kick our legs faster.
I can.
Aw. When can you kick our legs faster?
I don't know.
Well, it gives you an ability.
Yeah, I know. I have... It's Z for me, but I think it might be after we take damage? It doesn't say.
We choke golf.
Oh, it's after we do damage, because now I can do it.
We choke golf. And I do this.
I think it's either after we do or take damage. Fuck them up.
There. Little bit of assistance, Beta. DPS Cho'Gall.
DPS Cho'Gall.
Like, that's how I built, like, talents-wise. I built, like, everything that I did gave us more damage and more damage on our basic attack and speeded up our basic attack.
I think, doing all the basic attack shit with the ultimate for me that slows the enemy down and does a shit ton of damage when I hit it again would be good.
I don't know if the fuel for the flame was the greatest. That was the regen globes. If we grab one, and the next consuming flame we do, it increases our healing from it by 75%. Which is a decent percentage, that's why I grabbed it. But there's also consuming blaze reduces incoming basic attacks, like damage. Surging dash increases surging fist range and speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I went for rune gauntlet, which rune bomb empowers basic attacks. There's also rollback, rune bomb returns, and seared flesh. Every third basic attack does bonus of damage. Which, 75% more bonus damage. Or we could do Rune Gauntlet, which is what I did, where it was Rune Bomb increases your next basic attack by 75%. So that meant every 8 seconds, or at least when I activated it, every 8 seconds, at least I hope I did, it would do 75% more damage on the next attack, and Seared Flesh would make it on every third attack. So I think overall Seared Flesh is more DPS.
Yeah.
Power Surge reduces Surging Fist warm up and increases width. I didn't get that. What I got was, did I get Fire Eater? Yeah, Fire Eater. Basic attacks against consuming blaze targets heal you. So if we hit somebody with consuming blaze and then hit them, it heals us. There was also I am hurrying. Hurry up, Oaf no longer fades and lasts longer. Hammer of Twilight empowers basic attacks. Basically, it made us do 25% more damage, and then we could activate it to swing the hammer to deal 156 damage plus our basic attack, push enemies away, and stun for 0.75 seconds.
You must leave.
Then there was Upheaval after 1 second. Pulls enemies towards you in a direction, slowing them for 25% for 3 seconds and dealing 100 damage, plus whatever ability power we have. You just want to show me your Demon Hunter from Legion.
No, you got it. About the last 5 tunes I've gotten, you do it.
What do you mean, you do it? Like, character-wise or name?
Yes.
I am needs it in the fucking...
I don't do it, you do it.
Okay.
Thank you.
political element Rob was already back in America offering a bullshit apology.
Lofty posting on social media, quote, I want to apologize for my behavior last weekend and for not being more careful and candid in how I described the events that early morning.
There is no way he wrote that. I'm pretty sure that Ryan Lofty thinks Game of Thrones took place in the late 1800s and still doesn't understand how mirrors work.
Dude, stop copying me. I'll stop when you stop, bro.
And look, people are right to be angry here because Lofty's behavior wasn't just shitty and entitled. He's also ruined himself for us. 4 years ago, he was America's favorite sweet dumb lerman who claimed to have designed his own shoes and described the process like this.
These are my shoes that I designed from top to the very sole, the very top to the bottom of the laces.
He couldn't remember all the parts of the shoe, and he was standing next to hundreds of shoes. And look, the fact that Lofty is a total arsehole is not remotely surprising. It's just that it makes him a lot less fun now. So as we say goodbye to the Rio Olympics, sadly, we must also say farewell to one of America's favorite.
Ryan Lochte, America's idiot sea cow.
What I was always good at was letting things go through, like, through one ear, out the other, so to say.
Douchebag, I don't even know. What is douchebag? Like, what is it?
You know what? I always see babies and the clothes that they wear, and they just go rapists.
I just like that.
I'm going to have to let it curse you, whether it's life or just swimming. Always do your best.
I swear, I think I'm like the only swimmer in the world that cannot swim.
Oh.
Damn! Oh my gosh!
Woo! What defines me? Ryan Lofty.
Yeah. That's the one thing Hello Kitty said bye to you. You're so stupid. Right away, you're sleeping back. Your cat didn't get lost. It ran away from you. Look at you, dummy. You're so fast and put us habits do extra damage against you. You're so fat you wear two watches because you cover two times. So I should stop insulting how fat you are. You probably have enough on your plate. Sad panda. You're so...
Display.